Salman, one last question this side.
I apologize to interview.
One last question, Salman, this side. Sorry, Shahrukh, this side. Because you were talking about Salman.
I'm extremely sorry, but what's your time constraint.
I don't know, where are you speaking from?
Shahrukh, this side.
Kaha ho, kaha aap?
Yahan, I'm literally sorry. Because, yeah, Lipika here. I'm literally sorry.
Don't worry, Deepika, it's all right.
Lipika.
Oh, I'm so sorry, Deepika. I'm extremely sorry.
Yeah. Okay, you said this one is from the heart. So, do you mean to say that money does not keep you going anymore?
No, it never has. It never will. And I never ever in my life. I'm very well to do. I think God has been very kind to me in every aspect of my life. Professionally, economically, financially, and more than that, emotionally. But never ever have I done anything for the love of money. I'll say this to every youngsters who are hearing this. If you do something that you really desire and want to do, one of the things that will surely follow is money. It's the least important of the pegs that you should try to fill in when you're trying to do something as work, as a job, as love, as hobby. Money will always follow. Money is not going to be a problem at the end of it all. And I say it from the point of view of being a lower middle class boy who's had much more share of his financial benefits from the work I do than I ever imagined, dreamed of in the wildest of dreams. No, I have never done anything. And however people may believe, I'm an entrepreneur, I do businesses, XYZ. I've never done anything for the liking or love of money. I do this because I love doing it. And this show, TED Talks India, Nai Soch on Star, is perhaps the closest thing to my heart. And I'm not saying it because Uday is a friend and Chris and Juliet have been nice and Gaurav's a friend. I say it because I genuinely believe it. And I hope how much I love this, everybody else also loves it. It's important for me that this gets loved by everyone without any competition, without trying to compare, without any comparison to what the great star and Uday Saab have already achieved on television. No. It should just stand alone on its own and be loved for the love we are putting in. That's all.